Hello everyone, this is Divya Verma, Faculty of Social Science, Class 7, Mount Literacy School, Jhansi. Students, today we will be talking about the chapter of Political Science, Class 7, that is chapter number 1 on equality, or we can say equality in India. Now here we will start with the topic of the session, that is equality in Indian democracy. As students, you must be knowing that in India, a form of government that exists is democratic form of government. That means government is chosen by its people through voting. Democracy also includes its three key elements, that are people's participation, the resolution of conflict, and equality and justice. Here, equality is also considered as one of the key features of democracy and influences all aspects of its functioning. Our Indian Constitution guarantees equality to all its citizens. In the Indian Constitution, Article 14 and 15 tells that every individual is equal, that means everyone has equal rights. It also defines that no individual can be discriminated on the basis of religion, race, caste, place of birth, or gender. It also defines that no individual can be considered untouchable. It also does that all or every individual has equal access to all public places. Our Constitution also grants all adults the right to vote irrespective of their caste, education, wealth, and religion, which is also known as universal adult franchise. As there are many rules and laws and some government initiated programs as well, we will define equality as an ideal state where no kind of discrimination or inequalities exist. Now, what is democracy? Democracy is a form of government that allow people to choose their rulers through universal adult franchise. And this universal adult franchise means that every citizen who is 18 years of age or more is entitled to cast his or her vote irrespective of his caste, creed, sex, religion, etc. In this, everyone has right to vote. Like an educated or uneducated person, everyone has the right. Poor or rich, every type of person, Hindu or Muslim, whatever their caste, religion or sex is, everyone has the right to vote. Now, looking in this chapter, we'll be talking about different types of equalities also. We'll be starting with an example of a Kantabai who, at a time when elections were held, Kantabai who used to serve her work as a maid to different houses, she and her friend at the time of election, they were standing in a line and discussing that all citizens, either rich or poor, are standing in a queue for voting, and told her that her sahib, where she used to go for the work, was also standing and was having similar value of vote. After some time, she reaches home and saw that her daughter fell ill. And no wonder, it is not often to fell ill in the area where she lives, as it is somewhat dirty, it is not clean. Then, as she cannot afford the doctor's fees and also having no money, she first has to go for the work and ask some advance from her sahib. Then she goes to the women hospital where she stands in a long queue. By seeing certain things in the hospital, she thinks that rich or wealthy person were treated first and do not have to stand in a queue. So this shows that Kanta was living in a democratic country, but then also she needs to face some inequalities. Now here we'll be talking about some different equalities as well, like caste inequality. Here we'll be learning with and dealing with an example of Om Prakash Valmiki, who was a famous Dalit writer, wrote about caste based discrimination faced by him in his autobiography Jhootan. Balmiki was made to sit on the floor of the classroom and was beaten up many times without any reason. He was also made to sweep the school playground just because of his caste. Such discrimination on the basis of caste, religion, gender, etc. hurts the dignity and self-respect of the individual. There are other inequalities as well, like equality on the basis of religion. Equality on the basis of religion is also there. Now, as equality, we can talk about the religious equality. Here it is given the example of Mr. and Mrs. Ansari, who did not get the house on rent, as in that building everyone was Hindu and Mr. and Mrs. Ansari was Muslim, and so they did not get the house on rent. This is a kind of religious inequality. Here, as equality in the Indian democracy, we are talking about equality can be achieved only when we can change our attitude and treat everyone equal with respect and dignity. Means there are many laws and some government initiative programs and schemes to improve the lives of people who have been ill-treated from several countries. One such program is midday meal program, where lunch is provided to students of government elementary school. And this equality, we can say, it can be achieved only when we can change our attitude and treat everyone with respect and dignity. However, in our everyday life, we come across many incidents which shows inequalities on different bases, such as caste, different bases such as caste, religion, gender, and many more bases. Now, let us talk about the issues of equalities and other democracies. Example of Rosa Parks defines it well. Rosa Parks was an African American woman. Tired from a long day at work, she refused to give up her seat on a bus to a white man on 1st December 1955. Following this Rosa Parks incident agitated the blacks even more, and a huge agitation became against the unequal ways in which African Americans were treated in the USA. This was the civil rights movement of the United States of America. After this movement, government changes the rule, students going to school, and now there is no partiality. In 1965, the movement inspired the students in Australia as well to expose racism. Now we'll know about the challenges of democracy. There are always communities and individuals trying to expand the idea of democracy and push for a greater recognition of equality on existing as well as various new issues. So friends, today we have studied about the chapter on equality. In the next session, we'll be knowing about some different chapters. So thank you for today.